Today I will show you the Tomomura engine. So this is a popular book. The popular can be noted here. Okay. And then you can see the inside the turbine. The turbine is moving. And then here is the compressor inside here. It's a gearbox. And then here is the compressor third stage, fixed blade. And the working of the turboprop engine is the shaft transmit the turbine rotation to the compressor and propeller. And then it will move to turbine second stage fixed blade. And then turbine second stage rotating blades. And then so that is the turboprop engine work. Thank you.